Namaste everyone. You might agree that the domain of management is very exciting as well as challenging. For the academicians, on one hand, this dynamism brings us success, rewards and respect, while the other hand, it demands upgradation, focus and regular learning, quality research and most importantly, agility. At the same time, the era is marked with VUCA and W, that is volatility, uncertainty, complexity, ambiguity, nature apathy, and wisdomlessness. Keeping this in view, Banasthali Vidyapith's National Resource Center in Management, in collaboration with MHRD and AICTE, has designed the second phase of online refresher course in management for teachers of management and commerce. In a unique way, this addresses the diverse needs of teachers. The objective of the course is to present the emerging areas in business management and showcase the recent trends in management research by focusing some things like innovative pedagogical research and processes like Shastra, capturing latest trends like artificial intelligence.
Where we have talked about the components of artificial intelligence, the use cases both in public and private sector, and also the new emerging field for the management professionals and technical professionals, where they can tap the opportunities, get new employment, and help the companies tap the benefits of artificial intelligence.
And business simulation, neuromarketing, personal finance, startups, etc. Banking.
Banking has been through a paradigm shift in the last decade. Digitalization in the banking has changed the banking at a very large extent. It is not only helping the customers, but along with it, the bankers also.
HR, insurance, investment, etc.
Usage of spread option strategy might generate your interest when you are trading in the stock market with options.
Module on inspirational stories of leaders is yet another unique feature. Unexplored areas of Indian ethos in management are also touched.
Adopting indigenous research methodology to develop new theories, frameworks, models, case studies, etc.
We have invited senior academicians, corporate trainers and researchers to develop these modules, and that's your benefit. In these 40 hours of course, you will have 40 videos of 20 to 25 minutes each, reading material, enrichment exercises, etc. The UGC has been kind to declare this course equivalent to a typical 2 weeks of refresher course. So it saves your time while presenting quality content at your convenience. In addition, I would like to tell you that this module has the blessings of our external academic council advisors like Professor Karunesh Saxena, Professor Umesh Holani, Professor Kavita Lagate, Dr. Kapil Sharma, Professor Anil Mehta, and coupled with the internal members, we hope that we are going to make it a great experience for all of you to have unmatched learning. So I invite management and commerce teachers across India to avail this wonderful opportunity of self-development so that positive impact can be brought in the lives of youth who are the future of our great nation. Dhanyawad.